Martin and George Peppard. Back to tonight, and Newsnight has already begun on RTE2. Here on One Now, TX.
Hello again. Music tonight from John Foxx, Wreckless Eric, The Motors for studio guests, The Strougers and The Undertones. Wreckless Eric was first seen in Ireland during the Be Stiff Rail Tour in 1978. At the moment, he's supporting Squeeze on their English tour, and his new album, Big Smash, was released in this country last Friday. Here's his current single, and incidentally, it's released in a very clever picture sleeve. This is called Pop Song. That's the new single from Wreckless Eric. Our first studio band tonight was formed in Dublin in 1977, but didn't manage to play their first gig until May 1978, and by October of that year, the band were playing various dates in and around the city. Last July, Denis Rusk joined the band in place of Peter McCluskey, and the lineup has remained the same since then. A popular band in their native Dublin, they're relatively unknown in rural areas. Here's two tracks from their new demo tape, It's Enough and Future Generation, from the Strougers.
Time for romance.
Dublin, that's the Strougers. Now, John Foxx was the founder member of Ultravox, one of the seminal electronic bands of the 70s. Having left that band last year, he decided to work alone, and the product of that decision is his debut solo album on his own metal beat label called Metamatic. Gary Newman has acknowledged Foxx as more than a passing influence, and indeed the similarities between the two are evident, although Foxx tends to stretch his ideas further. His Underpass from Metamatic.
World War Song. stretches, echoes in rows, talking at the same time. Pick, pick, drum. On the door, here for years.